this is the Joint Service Honor Guard, representing every major branch of the military. And don't they look sharp? The Joint Service Honor Guard, carrying the National Guard, Army, Marine, Navy, Air Force, and the Coast Guard colors. And led, by the way, by Staff Sergeant Stephen Farmer. And they're looking at the colors again from the Joint Service Honor Guard.
As the grandstand rises, Old Glory and the rest of the flags. We have had representatives from all of the major services, armed services, and more yet to come.
And look at this Blue Angels jet here. That's right, this comes to us from Boeing. This balloon is the shape of an F-18 Hornet, which is the jet, of course, that the Blue Angels fly. I rode in that thing last year, and Steve, I know you've ridden as well. And again, Boeing employees are carrying this balloon, and it really is fitting that they would do so.
Those Wranglers, they're tough now.
They are.
You can hang on to a Blue Angels jet. You are one tough cookie.
That's right.
Admiral Rich, I presume.
How are you?
Sir, how are you?
I'm doing great.
How is this evening?
This evening is fantastic. The Navy has got deep roots in the Pacific Northwest, and we are very happy to be working Fleet Week in conjunction with Seafair, and hope that the people take advantage to come down, see some of our ships, and especially meet our great sailors.
You do so much, the Navy does, for Seafair specifically, especially just ahead of us. The Navy Blue Angels may be just about the greatest recruiting tool there is on this planet, isn't it?
Well, I should hope so. They are. That's a great tool, and I tell you, right behind us, the Navy Band is here to entertain you as well. They're a great outreach tool as well.
And they don't play if we talk, so I'm going to be quiet. Admiral, thank you for joining.
Well, thank you for the opportunity.
Have a great night. Have a great Seafair.
Charge Lieutenant Junior Grade Robert Coates and Drum Major Musician First Class Surface Warfare Justin Strauss.
Channel 7 Eyewitness News Live coverage of the Alaska Airlines Seafair Parade, the Torchlight Parade, and oh my goodness, the 56th Army Band going by right now. They are stupendous. Along with Angela Russell, I'm Steve Rabel. Thanks so much for being with us tonight.
That's right, Rabbit.
U.S. Coast Guard Rear Admiral Keith Taylor. How are you, Admiral?
Wonderful. It's a great night to be in Seattle, and what a great Coast Guard city Seattle is.
Tell all these folks just a few of the things the Coast Guard does specifically just around Seafair time.
Around Seafair, we're making sure that when we have the fleet come in, they're safe and secure. And then over on the lake all weekend long, we'll be making sure that everybody out there has a good time and is safe. And everybody that's on the lake, make sure you wear your life jackets when you're on boats, because it saves lives.
We got a lesson right here. Admiral Taylor, thank you. Enjoy the parade.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
An appropriate message, especially for this time of year.
How you doing?
And here you see more members of the U.S. Coast Guard, as well as the 13th Coast Guard District National Flag. Our nation's flag, stars and stripes.
Go Coast Guard!
Ready to face the checkered flag with a smile. Here comes the Spirit of Qatar, ending lap number 3 in a victory for his first heat of the Seafair. Dave Vilwak and the Spirit of Qatar coming in second place. Nice showing. The Columbia Cup winner from last week, the Graham Trucking Jimmy Shane.
Master Sergeant David Painter, and on behalf of the Air National Guard and the 106,000 Air National Guard members serving worldwide, I'd like to present this to David Vilwak for winning the H1 Unlimited 1B Series heat. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Master Sergeant.
Wow. It's good to get 400 points in the bank. I can tell you that for sure. It's a tough thing to win out here and for this Air National Guard series. And so no better person to win it from than Master Sergeant Painter here.
Some people may not realize this, but it's actually the Blue Angels. It's a Navy and Marine
that
effort,
is correct.
Right?
That is correct. The Marine Corps is actually a part of the Department of the Navy. So we travel the country to help to represent over 540,000 active sailors and Marines who are deployed about the country, about the world, defending our freedom. So we'd like to demonstrate the pride, professionalism, and dedication to excellence that's resonant in every service member, not only Navy, Marine Corps, but all branches of the United States service. So it is truly an honor and a privilege for us to do this on a weekly basis. So here come Blue Angel 5 and 6, and it's about to get pretty loud right overhead.
Okay, brace yourself. We're going to have some fun.
We will.
Let's do it.
As I said, Seattle and Seafair is without a doubt one of the highlights of our season. The hospitality, the support of our organization and all service members here when we come to Seattle is second to none. Between just walking down the street on our way to the parking garage to get our cars, back at Boeing Field, you know, there are more spectators at Boeing Field just watching the aircraft taxi out and take off than some air shows have in entirety. So
wow.
The folks here in Seattle are stupendous, and we couldn't ask for better support and more tremendous hospitality.
Remember, about the men and women of the military have protected our freedom. Do you see one of them in uniform? You give a chance.